I'm going to do the Lord's work. This is where he wants me to be. My name is Eddie Gonzalez. I'm a dietary aide. I deliver the meals to the patients. They see me like a flight attendant. So I say to them, welcome to St. Alexia's Airline, something like that. You make them laugh. They like it. They love my big smile. I don't know why. According to a lot of my patients, they tell me, oh, you have a very sensitive heart. I'm very passionate with them. You know, I try to make sure that they're comfortable. The tray's close enough to them. Cut the pancakes or French toast for them, two bite sizes. And they appreciate that. They like that. You know, they like that passion. I treat them like if they were my own mother, put it that way. So I was a patient here myself with colon rectal cancer, stage 4. And I shared that with them. I told them the good Lord lifted me up from that bed because I put all my trust and faith in him. And I could see the kind of the relief that they could, how they turned the pain transformed into a level that they could handle now. Even though they're still sad and hurting, they have some kind of hope.